Speaking at the state level Tamulochar and Silver Jubilee celebration of All Sikkim Gurung Buddhist Association, Sikkim Chief Minister Prem Singh Tamang pitched in that each and every community of Sikkim has equal right to practice and preserve their culture heritage through community-based programs, reiterating that SKM government would ensure that a community-based program would not be politicized. Tamang said no political interference in such programs would be entertained or tolerated. However, Chief Minister accused the former SDF government of dividing Gurung community in two factions for political leverage. Tamang said provision of tribal status to Gurung community could have been possible if the former state government had not surpassed and have not suppressed and abolished the cultural practices of Gurung, such as sheep grazing in the forested areas. Meanwhile, he also deliberated on tourism sector of West Sikkim and expressed that a comprehensive initiative should have been taken for the development of tourism sector in West Sikkim. He stated that Rangbang check post near Jorthang should be opened so that tourists interested to visit West Sikkim get an easy access. He shared that SKM government would work in the development of tourism sector in near future.
Government of Sikkim has given all kinds of assistance to all the other communities, not just Gurungs but other communities also, to preserve, to protect their culture, to keep their cultural heritage alive. And this is also one reason why Tamulochar is being celebrated here in Peling. There is nothing linked to the religion, but this is just a cultural community get-together so that the community, the people from the Gurung community interact with each other or any other people, other communities coming here for the festival.